Hi guys, welcome to Hardware Setting for Channel. Today I have ZTE Blade A73 and I want to show you how to remove your safe mode from your device. Our first step to remove your safe mode, and probably one step, it's you must tap on power key for a second and tap on restart and confirm by tap again, and after our smartphone restarting, our safe mode will be off. Now we must wait a second to restart it. And as you can see, we don't have safe mode on right now. That's all. See you. Bye.